display, share through. Soompi.1x1 BLACKPINK's DDU-DU MV has set a new record for K-pop on YouTube. See also, new SW and BLACKPINK sweep gown weekly charts. According to Metro, a spokesperson from YouTube has stated that BLACKPINK's DDU-DU MV reached over 36.2 million views in the first 24 hours after its release on June 15. Soompi. Display news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. This means it now has the highest official 24-hour views ever for a K-pop music video, and the second highest official 24-hour views among all music videos in YouTube history. It also had the biggest 24-hour debut for an MV in 2018 so far. Taylor Swift's Look What You Made Me Do MV is first on the list of MVs with the highest 24-hour views, after garnering 43.2 million views in its first day. PSY's Gentleman MV is now in third with 36 million views, and BTS's Fake Love in fourth with 35.9 million views. Check out the top 10 MVs with the most views in the first 24 hours according to official YouTube data below. 1. Taylor Swift's Look What You Made Me Do, 43.2 million. 2. BLACKPINK's DDU-DU, 36.2 million. 3. PSY's Gentleman, 36 million. 4. BTS's Fake Love, 35.9 million. 5. Nicki Jam and J Balvin's X Equus, 29.7 million. 6. Adele's Hello, 26.3 million. 7. Daddy Yankee, Redone, French Montana and Dinah Jane's Boom Boom, 24.1 million 8. Miley Cyrus's Wrecking Ball, 22.6 million 9. Luis Fonsi and Daddy Yankee's Despacito Remix Audio, feat. Justin Bieber, 22.4 million 10. BTS's DNA, 22.3 million. Congratulations to BLACKPINK. Source.